not so long ago you were a student.
Chemical engineering. Yeah.
Chemical engineering, and now you're a pro rider.
Yeah.
What's your story?
Yeah, that's quite a difference. Studying is sitting on a chair and reading books and exams and working on the lab. But now I'm riding a bike for my job. So it's really different. But I do now for 2 months. I'm living as a professional rider. Which means I do only cycling, and I really enjoy it. It's life, and but I really enjoy it.
Yeah. And what are your goals for this season?
My goal is to perform. Do my best and be there for the team and learn a lot. And, I have not concrete goals to achieve top results or something. First year is for me learning a lot. That's good.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you very much. They're already leaving now. Good luck this season.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's good.
Ja, dat is persoonlijk wel, hè?